Okay, so I had the back off again. The reason why it wasn't working is because I didn't have this piece on right here. And this wasn't touching this with the dot. So now I'm going to put the back back on now that that is fully extended. Alright, we'll try this again now. As you can see, there's two bars now. And it connected before I even got it to work. And as you can see, I have a full connection now. And it's fully functioning. And that's how you can fix that.